no idea my body could do that. Hi, my name is Magda K, and in this video I want to share with you something I experienced in my body I had no idea was available and that definitely wasn't available for me. So for most of my life I didn't have orgasm, and that even cost me a relationship. And I thought there is something wrong with me, I just didn't know what it was, because it felt like I tried everything. But the truth is, what I realized is that there wasn't anything wrong with me, is that I was looking at lovemaking and sexuality the wrong way. No wonder, because the way the whole area of our lives is presented to us is absolutely wrong. We look at lovemaking as a physical act, but it's actually the energy experience. It's not just friction, how some people call it, it's a spiritual experience. So what is this incredible thing that I get to experience the moment I change how I look at sexuality? Well, I went from having no orgasm into experiencing my first ever full body orgasm. So you may be wondering, what is a full body orgasm? Well, imagine the pleasure you normally feel, but imagine that energy being present in every cell of your body. So every cell of your body is vibrating in bliss and ecstasy, and you have this deep feeling of oneness. It's oneness with yourself, with life, with the universe, with your partner. It's a deep spiritual experience. So now you may be curious whether you can experience a full body orgasm. And the answer is yes, it's absolutely available for every woman and every man on this planet. But to get there, we have to change how we look at sexuality. Now, with the current, you know, sex education and what we hear in the news, what we hear unfortunately from our parents, or even worse, what we don't hear, what we see in porn, no wonder hardly anyone is experiencing full body orgasm. It seems like such a big mystery. So many people say that it doesn't even exist, that it's just some, you know, BS creation of tantricas. Well, I know plenty of people who experiences this kind of orgasm the moment they started practicing sacred sexuality. And this is why I am so excited about reopening my flagship course for women, in which I take women on a journey of discovering what sexuality truly is. So we're letting go of old conditioning, and we're actually diving deep into what is hidden in your body. So keep in mind that we still live in times when doctors don't believe, there's some doctors that don't believe that G-spot even exists. There's lots of people who believe that a woman doesn't squirt but just pees. Now, have you heard of an A-spot or K-spot? Did you know that as a woman you can have an orgasm from cervix? Now look, it may seem a bit weird to you, but look at the fact that women still give birth in a position that's not natural. We are the only animal on this planet that is trying to give birth while lying on our back. And the reason why this position is so widely accepted is because at one time in our history, a male doctor decided that it's more comfortable for him. So what I'm excited about this program to bring to you is let go of the patriarchal conditioning and male perspective on sexuality, and introduce you to the pearl that lies in your body to awaken your true sexuality. So we're going to dive into a lot of incredible things, such as 8 different types of female orgasm. We're going to talk about 4 sexuality blueprints so that you can better understand what works for you. We're also going to reveal what makes sex spiritual and what is tantric sex, plus a lot of more things. So it's an online live journey that I am absolutely thrilled to invite you for. So if you would like to read more about it and join us, then check out the link below. We're open now for enrollment, and we're starting soon.